The spread of butter has found his fear.